Physicality, something. Talking to Darian Hatcher, the veteran defenseman for the Flyers, is that they want to be better physically and defensively in their own zone. Forsberg is in. They score! Peter Forsberg! Set up beautifully by Stefan Ruzicka. Philadelphia strikes first. And what a pass by the youngster Ruzicka. Head up. He knows he has an odd man situation. It was actually a 3-on-1, but Peter Forsberg makes like he's going to be able to shoot the puck. And the key is there, Johnny, is that he has it in a shooting position. So the goaltender, Boucher, has to respect this shot. But once he brings the puck from his left to his right, the puck is slid in. A beautiful hand-eye coordination by Peter Forsberg.
Keeping his own territory, turns it over, pinching in Cronwall. Nick Cronwall holding, shivering one, Hogstrom is there, Colorado collapses, a man knocked down, no call.
The net. Forsberg and Sharp getting back. Gagne off the goal post. Simon Gagne, Forsberg walks in, what a move, what a goal! Peter Forsberg with a beautiful individual effort, 2-0 Philadelphia. Well, after a great chance for the Blackhawks at one end, Gagne comes back for the Flyers. Off the post, and Peter Forsberg works his magic. The right part of your screen will put the puck between the skates of Patrick Sharp and goes to the backhand. Oh. Highlight real goals tonight.
Detroit will continue the charge. Ever more pressure. Brown again, hauled down in front. Taken out of the play by Sylvain Lefebvre. Intercepted. Short and a chance. Forsberg, 5-on-5 in. Forsberg shot. Score! Peter Forsberg! Oh, the talent. The cream rises to the top. It is a 5-2 Colorado lead.
Oh, my gracious. What a play by Peter Forsberg. We saw it all on this rush. His strength, his perseverance, his talent, his hands. Oh, baby, what a play by Forsberg. Igor Larionov did everything but put a saddle on Peter Forsberg and ride him back to Chris Osgood. Here it is. He had him, got away from him, then he hooked him back. What a move by Forsberg. He was willing to pay the price and end up head first in the net over Chris Osgood. Didn't matter. This is a magnificent goal. Absolutely magnificent. What a sport, huh?
The stick, Forsberg maneuvers through one and another. Forsberg up with it. Forsberg then checked again. Puck bouncing. Spotted back behind the net. There's Forsberg again. Puck is a magnet to his steel stick sometimes all the way around. Forsberg waiting, then dropping it back. Uncovered Desjardins. The blast. Score! Eric Desjardins scores for another case of Tasty Cakes. The Flyers on the board. It's 2-1.
Tell you what, when he loosens up, this guy's going to be a pretty good player, I think, this Forsberg. How about that? You want to try to get the puck away from him?
He seems very tight in tonight's game, doesn't he?
But this is just flat out prototypical, the best player in the world, saying, I'm going to keep the puck away and watch him draw all the traffic away from Eric Desjardins.
Forsberg with 30 seconds. Flyers trailing by a goal. Lead pass for Kokkonen. What a goal!
What a goal to tie this game up. Peter Forsberg, like a quarterback, throwing a 40-yard lob shot to Yanni Pitkinen. There's that pass. Look at that touch pass.
Got a habit of taking games over for the Avalanche. In Game 3 of the 2001 Western Conference quarterfinals against Vancouver, he did just that. His snapshot over the shoulder of Bob Asenza put a stake into the hearts of the Canucks and drove the Avalanche towards their first series sweep since the 1996 Stanley Cup Final.
Imagination by quality offensive players.
Well, this guy isn't lacking any, is he? If the game was played in a phone booth, he would be the best. Watch this. Turnover along the boards. Oh, come on. There was no room. He must have been about 6 inches. Watch, Mike Fisher just about had the post sealed off. Forsberg took the puck behind the goal line, put it back out. Bang.
Forsberg långt ner i egen zon, kommer pucken nu över blå, nu över med röd, in i offensivt som något till vänster. Håller pucken fortfarande, skinnar ner bakom buren, gör mål, köksvägen! Peter Forsberg gör ett drömmål! Peter Forsberg gör ett drömmål! Han gör ett oerhört vackert ishockeymål! Över hela rinken, åker runt och luggar ett helt finsk lag, lurar målvakten Nurminen och lägger in pucken köksvägen. Ett drömmål för Tre Kronor, ett drömmål för Peter Forsberg och Sverige är i fatt. Sverige når 5-5 efter 8.
Final championship series. That's the next round. That's exactly what they have in mind. Detroit with other ideas. They want to go back home for 7. Here's Forsberg. In. Scores! Well, Forsberg finally. 4-1 now, folks. Well, well, well. Now it's 4-1 because of that great move by Forsberg.
Well, Coffey gave the puck away, and Forsberg comes in. He dekes Lidstrom right out of his shoes. It was a neat little backhand. Sticks it in on the short side to beat Osgood. Here's another look at this nifty goal. Paul Coffey just turns away from him, and then Forsberg turns Lidstrom into a spinning top before he deposits the puck past the helpless Osgood.
Predators get their 16th shot of the game past David Abisher. Forsberg down the left board. Holds on out by the blue line. Muscles his way down. Turns to the forehand. Poke check by Volkoon. And then throws a backhander from his belly. And he scores. What a spectacular goal. A never give up play by Peter Forsberg.
This is what your top players do for you, Peter. They just get it, the job done, as Forsberg has been doing all night long. First, he bulls his way in off the right wing, forcing everybody to come. He gets knocked down onto his knees. The rebound goes off of Bokun, spins back around. Hey, Forsberg is on his knees. He takes the puck, spins to his backhand.
Was he that high?
Throws it low into the far corner.
Forsberg, han har med sig Alfredsson. Oj, där gör han en fin dragning han också. Oj, mål! Vilka mål!
Daryl Sitters längde väggen.
Ja, det har ju pratats mycket om i svensk ishockey att vi har fixstjärnor i Lidström, i Sundin och i Forsberg.
On the far side to the corner for Forsberg. 2 points tonight. Forsberg, oh, great move there, kept his balance, still with it, a wraparound drive and a save by Burke. Now Forsberg tries again, he scores. How did he get it in? What a play by Forsberg, and it's 5-3.
The effort on this, John, is it's very deep. I mean, Forsberg fights off 2, 3, 4 guys. It looks like he's knocked down. I guarantee you that any other player in their league would have been knocked down on this play. Now, Forsberg comes out of the corner. Man gets him, goes to pull him down. He stands up right there. Now he gets him again, pushes him. He's held right there. He gets away from that guy. Now he's going to spin back out front. I mean, give me a break. It's absolutely outrageous, the balance of strength that Forsberg has. John, he has single-handedly brought the Avalanche back into this hockey game. 2 goals and an assist. And the Avalanche now 12:45 to go. They're down by just 2 goals. And they're the team that might get the next...
The net wide.
The arm wrestling of pressure shifts back. The 7th shot taken in the shootout to try to decide goal. Peter Forsberg scored in the first round.
Play as he moved in. Hurst took the play away, but then Forsberg showed a brilliant move to find a way to tuck the puck in behind him. Look at Forsberg, he's cut off by the goaltender. Look at that reach, one hand on the stick, and ushers the puck in behind Corey Hurst.
Up the near side, here's Forsberg on it. Forsberg, the top points getter in the play.
Oh, here we go.
With a step. Shot and a score! And it's Rob Blake! 1-0 Colorado!
You could see this develop. As soon as they had possession, Rob Blake at the right faceoff circle in his own zone, he just started going up the ice. And Forsberg saw him there, so he hoisted a perfect pass. I mean, a perfect pass. It's like a quarterback going to the wide receiver and asking the receiver to step into it.
Nice, easy home date. Here's Forsberg in behind the goal. Forsberg still up with it. Forsberg stumbles, keeps it in, and here he goes. Forsberg walking in, tees it up, waits, takes a shot, scores! Oh, what a move and what a goal by Peter Forsberg.
First line against fourth line. Can't happen if you're Calgary. Forsberg does a dance, boom, over the cross, right underneath. Bam, great goal. We talk and talk and talk about his strength, and here's an example. You've got to deny him the back of the goal, because if you don't, he can go to work. All kinds of open ice leads to quality chances for Peter Forsberg, and there's a lightning quick release as he finishes it off, roofing it past Roman Turin.
Well, they have tried everything